Hey everybody, of course I can't help myself. And I'm glad that I listened because I will share with you. Listen to this now. And I can say, Breezy, the day is coming. The day is coming. Yeah, you'll have your channel and your work very convenient, what you call work. What is work for you, Breezy? Work is to wait on Foodie Beauty and then go immediately and then snipe her content. And this is your work. This is what you call work by... This is what you call work. Can you really tell your daughter this? That, yeah, mom does a job. Mom rants about one creator and rants about her. And this is how mom earns her money. What the hell is wrong with you, Breezy? Listen to yourself now here. Listen to yourself, Breezy. Please listen to yourself and tell me that you can respect yourself. Please tell me at the end you can respect yourself.
I also got reassurance too. I let the officer know that this person keeps threatening CPS on me, yada yada yada, and you know, he told me, he reassured me. I knew it was fine. Like, I knew it was gonna be fine, but he's like, CPS isn't going to come and do a whole investigation because of things that you did when in your 20s, or things that you did, you know. And but you're clearly sober now. Like, they're not gonna come because somebody says you spend too much time on the internet. And he,
because you spend too much time on the internet. Listen, and now listen.
Even said too, it's a job. Like, some people have to leave 8 hours.
It's a job. What is a job? Explain me how this you consider this job, Breezy. Because you don't make content, you don't edit, you don't do anything. You really don't do anything to your videos. You don't make content. Explain it to me.
Hours a day to go to work. Like, I have the luxury. Thank God.
Thank God I have the luxury. Do you hear this?
I work from home. And then my side thing I have going on, that's part-time, like a few hours a week, you know what I mean?
What side thing? You don't have any side thing. Stop lying. Stop the lie. Stop the cap.
I mean, but, like, spending time on the internet is not a crime. So, I'm good. And I knew it wasn't going to be, but I did get, I guess, I don't know if I want to say that validation from the officer, but, I'm lucky I have somebody so willing to work with me and help me. So anything I send goes into the report. That's basically where we're at. I don't care. Call me a Karen for the rest of the days. You just don't come for somebody's child. A minor. And it's my job as a mom to protect her and make sure that if somebody's threatening her.
Again with the child. Breezy, you don't even take care of the kid. We already know this. It's obvious. We already know this. The child is not with you. Even though we know that the partner of the child's father passed away and the partner was very good to you. You had a good relationship with her. He must have been suffering then. I hope that you helped him then. And your daughter for sure also suffered because she was also attached to that woman.
That a report's made. I'm her mom. That's my job. So carrying me away, I don't give zero. I really don't care. Tickets, plus it's complicated to explain to the police what this is all about.
Okay, everybody, so you heard. Peace.